What will happen to our property at the rapture? I wouldn't even worry my little head about it. If you're so concerned, well, don't go in the rapture. And if you are not, just let it go with that. What's this property anyway? You can claim it when you come back here if you want to. You'll only be gone a short time, just like you'd go on a trip to Europe for 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 years, so on like that. Well, come on back over here, Chickamauga, and get your cannon. Whatever's necessary.